Babies under 6 months should be getting approximately 2 to 2.5 ounces of formula per pound of body weight over a 24-hour period. So if your baby weighs 10 pounds, that would equal 20 to 25 ounces of formula a day, or approximately 3 to 4 ounces per feeding.